The little bits that matter in the end.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? It would have been cool. I'm just saying.
Don't go in here just yet. Don't go in there just yet. Don't go in there just yet. Because there was more stuff out here. Right? Like down here. Or not. Maybe not. You're kidding.
Kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
This ain't a lot of loot. No, yeah, not a lot of loot. Anyhow, I do see this though. Find a lot of these. It's his bit.
Scooch.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Mm-hmm. Was that all for nothing, dude? What the fuck? Ooh, I see. All kinds of secrets. Oh yes, we got another upgrade. What's it for this time? Upgrade kits, nice. Nice. Dude, this is why you gotta always look around. First up, you never know what you're gonna find. That's the way we're supposed to go, I believe. It's over here. Man, they really let this place go. Look at all the bushes and stuff. I don't know, it is a bit concerning that all we've seen is infected.
Hey, look, fireflies.
See it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Is it good though? Yeah, that just leads back over here. Okay.
Well, my guess is they're all infected.
All right, let's try that gate. Figures. Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There it is. This won't budge.
I see it.
Watch yourself.
You too.
Wonder how long you held out. Spores.
Clickers. To be like a whole bunch too. Just went through a lot of shivs. Now with all the enemies gone, I could actually search this place though.
Thank you.
Can you imagine we didn't have that health assurance with the Shiv? But we would have been dead there so many times. Oh, I'm guessing this is if you didn't fight all of them. You would have had to make all this noise anyway. Lucky for us, we fought them all.
I should hold.
And they killed them all too, so. Anyone else here? I'm in a lot of medications. Little stuff like that actually helps you get it.
Joel, are you okay? What happened in there?
More infected, I'm fine. Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Get on through. Scooch.
You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Flickers is a form of defense, so hell no. Gotta be that big, huge building right there, right?
No guards. No, nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
I'm pretty sure they're all infected, bro. And if anything, we just killed them all.
University?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Trying my best to explore the places and stuff like that, but you know, it is like big area, so they got more tents over here. Kinds of goodies. Oof, no one had none. Here we go. I keep finding a whole bunch of these, dude.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
They better. Scoot back.
All right. So I have this. What am I going with this? Where am I going with this? Where are we going with this? Where are we going with this?
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
I did not think that was gonna work. All right, let's go. Huh.
inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got.
Oh yeah, we have a decent amount. The animation is a bit, like, neat, I will not lie, like, when you upgrade shit, it looks pretty cool. Their magnum's fully upgraded. Since no one's here, guess you won't mind if I loot your place. Little touch up.
Figure out what's going on.
Cure for Mankind over here is crazy. Got not a lot. They got a lot of loot, though. I will say that. Oh, this is gonna be good. Indeed. gonna be in here. Good shit, good shit. Come on. Where's the good shit? Good shit. Good shit indeed. Oh, a lot of good shit indeed.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.